That's why I said that death should be an occasion for a great celebration. That people should say, happy death to you. And always surround death with joyous rites, because this is the opportunity for the greatest of all experiences, when you can finally let go because you know there's nothing else to do.